Here comes another wholly special video. In this video, I'll be showing you how to make rainbow popsicle. If you do not have the mold, then how to make this rainbow ice cream. For this recipe, we need cold whipping cream. This is 1/2 cup whipping cream, and you need to whip this till you get stiff peaks. You can also use your hand whisk if you do not have a hand beater. Now add 1/4 cup sweetened condensed milk. The cream which I am using is non-dairy cream from Rich brand and it's already sweetened. Now after mixing the condensed milk, divide this mixture into 5 portions. I am dividing it into 5 portions because I have 5 colors. Now into some I'm adding mixed fruit essence, into some I'm adding butterscotch essence. Now it's totally up to you what flavor or essence you want to use. It's time to add colors, so I'm using blue, red, violet, yellow, green gel food colors. Some of these were left from the color splash cake which I had made, if you guys have seen the video. So I shot both the recipes in one day, and that is the reason holy cake followed by this holy special amazing colorful beautiful popsicle. So mix all the mixtures well. If you have 2-3 colors or just 2 colors, you can also go with that and make a two-toned, two-colored popsicle. Okay, so I've mixed all the mixtures. Here I've got a silicone popsicle mold. It's available on Amazon. If you want to buy it, you can check out the link given in video's description box. If you do not want to buy this popsicle mold, you can also use a regular popsicle plastic molds or any other type of ice cream molds which you have. Or you can also use your regular plastic containers to make this ice cream. I've shown that also in this video. So after pouring some random color batters, I'm inserting the ice cream sticks. And now some blue mixture, pink mixture. You can get creative and add the mixtures the way you want. Just give it a tap. And then pop this into your refrigerator, I mean the freezer section, till these popsicles set. If you do not have any mold or do not wish to buy one, you can take a regular plastic container and just add these mixtures the way I'm doing. Cover with lid and again pop this in your freezer. So I had kept these in my freezer for 1 to 2 days, I think, yeah, 2 days. And now I'm demolding. Just to make the demolding easier, I'm rubbing a cotton cloth dipped in warm water, and that way it would be easy for you to demold this popsicle from the mold if it's not coming out easily. And I'm placing it on a butter paper, and after that you can again freeze it till you consume it. And this is from the plastic container in which we had set our ice cream. Look at the beautiful texture, and the ice cream has turned out really nice, colorful and creamy. So along with gujia, thandai and various namkeens which you would be eating this holi, give this recipe also a try and make your holi more colorful. Enjoy!